at the National Bison Range, almost through the park, on May 12th, 2014, surrounded by a field of arrow leaf balsamroot. It's a fantastic field that we're looking at. God really knows how to create things.